American-born detainee has been released from prison after nearly two decades. John Walker Lindh was arrested in Afghanistan shortly after the 9/11 attacks. Documents say he went to Pakistan in 2000. He trained with a radical Islamic group. Then he moved to Afghanistan and became a member of the Taliban. Now, he was sentenced to prison for 20 years and ended up serving 17.
This guy's still the same Al-Qaeda member that we put in jail? If he's still Al-Qaeda member we put in jail, then we need to throw the plea agreement away and do something else.
Now, still concerns here because some are calling for an investigation into comments that he allegedly made in support of ISIS during his incarceration. Documents also show that he told a news producer he would continue to spread extremist violent ideas after his release.